أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. شهر رمضان الذي أنزل فيه القرآن.
Anyone can count the seeds in an apple, but only one can count all the apples in a seed.
Before the creations of the heaven and the universe, there was only one, Allah, Rabbil Alameen, Al-Wahid, who made the sun and planted the stars like trees, Al-Ahad, the unique one, with no need of slumber or sleep, Al-Khaliq, created you like kun fayakun, from the womb to the tomb, Al-Raqib is always watching you, Al-Musawwir fashioned thee and gave you all your faculties, all praise be to Al-Hamid, to he that is perfect and complete, and glory be to Al-Majid, majestically honorable indeed, and why would he need money when he is Al-Ghani, Al-Razzaq, fulfills the needs of even the birds and the bees, while Al-Wahhab bestows his bounties out of love and mercy, and you can try and count all his blessings, but he is Al-Azim, cause Al-Malik is the only king with servants he doesn't need, Al-Hay is alive, and Al-Qayyum will never die, Al-A'la beyond the skies, and Al-Hakim the most wise, no lies, but why would they try to prescribe As-Samad, As-Sun, when my Lord has 99 names and Jesus ain't one, Al-Hakim is the judge, As-Sayyid, master above, waging war against Al-Aziz is like spitting at the sun, Allah is Al-Jameel and loves that which is Al-Jamal, why would you have fear when Al-Wali is by your side, the most gentle Al-Rafiq has the firmness of Al-Mateen, Musa spoke to Al-Sami' but couldn't see Al-Basir, Al-Awwal was the first and Al-Akhir is the last, Al-Alim knows the present and the future and the past, Al-Wasi' encompasses all and knows what benefits and harms, Al-Shafi heals the sick and Al-Muhsin gives good to all, Al-Mubin guides to this deen, making the truth clear and clean, Al-Mu'min can provide security in ways you've never seen, Al-Qadir does what he pleases and is capable of all things, and he who kneels before Al-Mutakabbir can stand up to anything, victory comes from Al-Nasir, so I give thanks to Al-Shakur, put my trust in Al-Wakil, say my love for Al-Wadud, Ya Ghafur, Ya Ghafar, forgive me for you are Al-Afu, Al-Tawwab, turn to you, cause you are Al-Quddus, Ya Salam, it is my dream to see you, Ya Kareem, Ya Fatah, open the highest gates of Jannah for me, Ameen, Al-Mujib, hears my prayers even when I can't find the words to say them, and Al-Qawi gives me the strength to live a life of dedication to a Shahid, being a witness over this entire nation, Al-Hafiz, protect this Ummah from all the fitna and temptation, Al-Qareeb is closer to ourselves than our blood in circulation, Al-Latif shows us kindness but most of mankind is ungrateful, till Al-Hasib takes account on the day that we'll be standing naked, where are the gods, Al-Jabbar will ask all of his creation, for he is Al-Qahar while the rest are simply imitations, Al-Haq, the only truth on the day that our souls will become awakened, so repent before Al-Warith inherits all that you've accumulated, Al-Halim is patient with us although we have disobeyed him, goodness from Al-Tayyib and Al-Muhaymin makes observations of prostrations to Al-Zahir manifesting through his creations, Al-Akram made us Muslim so let us show appreciation, for he is Al-Jawad as revealed in his revelations, for those of contemplation Al-Kabir must be the greatest, cause knowing Al-Manan is the only key to our salvation, the proof is Al-Ra'uf, but it's true that their hearts are blinded, and this is just a reminder for those who love to be reminded of the most beautiful names and attributes that you will ever see, like the mercy of Ar-Rahman, and the compassion of Ar-Rahim.